Hello everyone, this is your pal Naked2001 here, and happy 5th anniversary to Kubo and the Two Strings. This movie turning 5 years old. It's like finding Dory, Sausage Party, and Bad Mom. Those three movies kiss my butt all right here. But Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Out of the Shadow turned 5 years old too. Anyway guys, I want to say happy 5th anniversary to Kubo and the Two Strings. This movie is awesome. I didn't see this movie in theaters where this movie played. Because I was so busy and ripe. So anyway guys, so today I do a movie review on Kubo and the Two Strings. Came out of year from 2016, the same year of Zootopia, Lava Land, and Captain America Civil War. Anyway guys, let's get the plot, shall we? Basic plot is about young Kubo, peaceful, experiencing upcome crashing down, when he accidentally stumble of the visual spirit from the past. Now on the run, Kubo joined the force with the monkey and the Bezos. And you know what? You know what, guys? We call him Matthew Mudgwick. So he team up with Monkey and Matthew Mudgwick, and to unlock the secret of the secret legacy, Amber with the magic instrument, Kubo must battle the Moon King, the Edo god of a monster, to save his family and solve the mystery of his fallen father of the great Cyber Warrior the war has ever known. That base plotted up this movie. This movie is awesome. It's freaking awesome. I love it. Go see it. Anyway guys, I watched this movie on YouTube. Yep, no joke. This movie was on YouTube. I watched the movie on YouTube, and thank God this thank God Kubo and the Two Strings full movie on YouTube did not get a copyright. Thank God. But if I did that for Frozen 2, that would be a different story. Anyway, guys, after I watched this movie on YouTube, what did I think about this movie? OMG. This movie is my favorite workout movie I have ever seen. This movie is freaking masterpiece, freaking awesome, freaking amazing. This is an honor to mention one of the best movies of all time. This movie is on my honor to mention one of the best movies from 2016. And this movie is one of my second favorite movie from 2016. I went Finding Dory and Zootopia. This movie is freaking awesome. I think Zootopia is still my favorite 2016 animated movie. So yeah. So yeah guys, let's get to the positive. And no, I don't have any positive with this awesome movie. Anyway guys, let's get to the positive. Let's get the story. The story is really entertaining. The characters are really awesome, like Kubo, he's a really great kid, and the monkey, she's really a cute character. And you know what, let's call him Matthew Budgway because his name is Venus. Alright, Beaster is a really great character. He's way better than Buster Moon. Reason why? Because he's the voice of the same actor. And the villain called King Moon, he's really a awesome villain. It's fantastic villain. This movie is way better than Conwine. Honestly, I'm not a huge fan of Conwine. This movie's, yeah, Kubo's not my cup of tea. Anyway, guys, the action scene looked like pretty cool action scene. The animation is awesome. I love stop motion animation. And the climax is an awesome climax. And some heartwarming moment. I don't want to give away spoiler. So yeah, I don't want to give away heartwarming moment. But if you haven't seen this movie, don't worry, kid. I'm not going to spoil the movie. And the ending are really awesome. And I cannot wait for the next movie from Workout Movie. And I hope it's not... I hope the god is not another Cordwine the Box Troll type of movie. I don't want to see that kind of movie ever again. Anyway guys, I'm not to say about Kubo and the Two Strings. This movie is freaking awesome, freaking masterpiece. Anyway guys, I highly recommend go see it. This movie is way better than Norman North, Sausage Party. Those two movies will kiss my butt all I care. Anyway guys, so overall guys, Kubo and the Two Strings is such an awesome workout movie. This is added on one of my favorite workout movie I have ever seen, next to Missing Link. And that Paranorman movie is a zombie animated movie. It's a really PG. And probably that movie will scare kids alive. And this movie is, in my honor to mention, one of the best movies from 2016. And this movie, along with Finding Dory and Zootopia, added on my second favorite animated movie from 2016. And I am proud to give Kubo and the Two Strings a 10 out of 10. This is an epic, brilliant masterpiece. And Kubo, all the gang, you're deserving a seal of Nick Hick awesomeness. Anyway, guys, happy 5th anniversary to Kubo and the 2 stream. Very sorry my voice is coming down. So that's why you don't want to hear my yelling voice. So anyway, happy 5th anniversary to Kubo and the 2 stream. And I really hope you enjoy this review. This review request by Frozen 2 Fantastic Four. Once again, go subscribe to him. He's really awesome. He's not a pedophile, so... He don't like cuties, so that's not a pedophile. So anyway, guys, that was my movie review of Kubo and the 2 stream. Tell me what your thought on Kubo the 2 stream, kid. You think it's a great movie? Or just like everyone else, they don't care about this movie, takes the movie boring. And this movie is for a adult. I don't care if it's rated PG, but still, this movie is for a animated movie for adult. It's not a sausage party level, but this movie is really dark and really awesome, too. Go see it. I highly recommend go see it. This movie's way better than Box Troll. This movie's way better than Conwine. Not a huge fan of Conwine, but I'm going to do a meeting when I'm dead in the Halloween week. So stay tuned for that. Anyway, guys, I hope you have a good night's sleep, and I really hope you have a dream about your favorite thing. Anyway, guys, tell me what's your thought on your favorite webcam movie. Just tell me in the comment below. So, guys, if you like the video, hit subscribe button, do the kitchen, to the family. And so, yeah, this is nighttime, so that's mean. This is Nick Hicks signing off, and I see you guys tomorrow. Hope you have a good night's sleep, and I see you guys tomorrow. All right, guys, see you next time. So long. Good night, YouTube. This is Nick Hick signing off. Go to bed, kid. I see you tomorrow morning. Goodbye.
What would I do without you? You'll always have me.